Kick a hole in the speaker, pull the plug, then I...